We're not going to get to the fitting rooms. Go to another room where you've got a better view.
Okay.
This is quite an interesting picture here, because this shows you the main Fuller's beers, and actually the colour of the beer behind. So even though they're all ales, you've got a big variety of colour.